Welcome back to Being Financially, where we help you make smart money moves for a better financial future. Have you ever wondered how some investors seem to grow their wealth exponentially while others struggle? The secret is compound interest, an incredibly powerful tool that can take even small, consistent investments and turn them into huge gains over time. In today's video, we're breaking down exactly how compounding works, why starting early is key, and how you can use this strategy to build long-term wealth in 2024 and beyond. Stay tuned because by the end of this video, you'll know how to put compounding to work for you. The power of compounding, how to build wealth over time in 2024. Welcome to a journey of financial excellence. Today, we will unravel the secrets of compound interest and how it holds the key to building substantial wealth over time. Let's explore the concept of compound interest and understand how it can significantly impact your long-term financial success. Compound interest is the magical force that allows your money to grow exponentially when you leave it untouched and allow it to reinvest the earned interest. It is like a snowball effect where your money multiplies effortlessly, enhancing your financial future. Imagine you invest a certain amount today and it compounds over time. Let's use an example to illustrate its power. If you were to invest 10 RRRM in a low-risk investment, such as bonds or fixed deposits, with an annual interest rate of 5%, you might expect a return of $500 in a year. However, the real power of compound interest lies in reinvesting those returns. Year after year, your interest compounds on the initial investment, as well as on the accumulated interest. So, at the end of the second year, your investment would have grown not just by $500, but by $525 due to the interest possibility. And as time goes on, the snowball effect becomes even more profound. The beauty of compound interest is that it allows time to work in your favor. The longer you keep your investment growing, the greater the impact on your wealth. Even small, regular contributions can make a significant difference. Over time, the key is to start as early as possible and let your money work for you. Now, you might be wondering, how can you make the most of compound interest in the year 2024? Here's a simple plan to get you started. Firstly, set clear financial goals that align with your dreams and aspirations, whether it's buying a house, funding your child's education, or securing a comfortable retirement. Having a clear roadmap will keep you focused. Secondly, explore various investment options available in the market. Consider stocks, mutual funds, or even secure government schemes that offer compound interest. Do thorough research and seek advice from financial experts to find the best fit for your risk appetite and financial goals. Thirdly, start investing regularly. Even small contributions can make a big impact over time. The crucial factor is consistency. Automate your investments and watch your wealth grow. Lastly, stay disciplined and patient. Building wealth takes time, and there may be ups and downs along the way. But if you stay committed to your financial goals and allow compound interest to work its magic, you'll reap the rewards in the long run. Remember, the power of compound interest is not restricted to a specific income level or age. Anyone can benefit from its remarkable potential to build wealth over time. So make this the year when you take control of your financial future, harnessing the incredible power of compound interest for and beyond. Let compound interest be your steadfast companion in your journey towards financial abundance. Start today and witness the remarkable growth of your wealth over time. When it comes to saving for retirement, starting early can make a dramatic difference in your financial future. The earlier you begin, the more time your money has to grow. This is because of the power of compounding, which works best when given time to do its magic. Compounding is the process where your investment returns earn more returns over time. It's like a snowball effect where your initial investment grows larger and larger as it continues to accumulate earnings. This makes it ideal for long-term investments like retirement savings. One of the key principles of compounding is that small, consistent investments can add up over time. You don't need to invest large sums of money to benefit from compounding. Instead, making regular, small contributions to your retirement savings can lead to substantial gains. For example, let's say you start investing $100 a month at the age of 25 and continue to do so for 40 years. By the time you reach 65, you would have contributed a total of $48,000. But thanks to the power of compounding, that money could potentially grow to over $200,000, assuming an average annual return of 7%. On the other hand, if you wait until the age of 35 to start investing, you would have to invest $300 a month for 30 years. to reach the same amount. This highlights the incredible difference that starting early can make in building your retirement savings. By starting early, you give your money the valuable gift of time, allowing it to grow and multiply over the years. So if you haven't started saving for retirement yet, there's no better time than now to begin. Even if you can only afford to make small, consistent contributions, the power of compounding can work in your favor and help you achieve your long-term financial goals. Remember, it's not about how much you invest, but when you start investing, that truly matters. Are you looking to fully leverage the power of compounding to grow your investments? One crucial aspect to consider is the role of reinvesting earnings, whether it's dividends, interest, or any other earnings from your investments. Reinvesting them rather than cashing them out can significantly boost the growth of your portfolio. One common mistake to avoid is delaying your investment decisions. The cost of waiting to invest can have a substantial impact on the overall compounding effect. By delaying your investments, you could be missing out on potential growth and significantly reducing the long-term impact of compounding. Consistency is also key when it comes to investing. Skipping contributions can stunt the growth of your portfolio and limit the benefits of compounding. It's important to stay consistent with your contributions to fully maximize the growth potential of your investments. Furthermore, not reinvesting your earnings is a critical mistake to avoid. By failing to reinvest your dividends or interest, you are missing out on the full potential of compounding. Reinvesting your earnings allows you to exponentially grow your investments and accelerate the wealth building process. In conclusion, to fully leverage the power of compounding, it's essential to reinvest your earnings and stay consistent with your contributions. By avoiding common mistakes such as delaying investments and not reinvesting earnings, you can maximize the growth potential of your portfolio and achieve your long-term financial goals. Hey there, financial enthusiasts. As we dive into 2024, it's crucial to take action and make the most of our savings and investments. One of the best ways to do this is by automating your contributions to ensure consistency. Whether it's for your retirement accounts, brokerage accounts, or other investment vehicles, setting up automatic transfers can help you stay on track and reach your financial goals. Now, I know what some of you might be thinking, I don't have a lot of money to invest right now. But here's the thing, even small amounts can make a big difference over time, thanks to the power of compound interest. Starting early and staying consistent with your investments can lead to significant growth over the long term. Speaking of taxes, using tax-efficient vehicles like IRAs or 401ks can help you avoid taxes eating into your compounding gains. By taking advantage of these accounts, you can maximize your investment returns and keep more of your hard-earned money working for you. So here's the call to action for 2024. Start investing right away. Don't wait for the perfect moment or the perfect amount. Every dollar you invest has the potential to grow, and the sooner you start, the better. And remember to reinvest your earnings to take full advantage of compound interest. It's like planting a financial seed that grows into a mighty tree over time. I want to hear from all of you how you plan to start leveraging the power of compounding in 2024. Leave a comment below, like this video, and subscribe to our channel for more financial tips and strategies. We'll be diving deeper into related topics like retirement savings and dividend investing, so stay tuned for more valuable insights. Let's make 2024 the year of financial empowerment and growth. Together, we can take control of our financial futures and set ourselves up for success. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.